went to Tazewell last weekend, and transmission went out during packing the track in, so I didn't get the race, didn't start it. I let John Stevens run my camera though. That's why that video was on there and not me. Last night, decided to go to 411. I did like three laps there a few years ago. I like the track. It was definitely tricky. One and two was hard to figure out. Three and four I felt good in, but started eighth, finished eighth. So 16 cars there. It's a pretty stout field, but took the pegboard down in the garage and got this whiteboard. Got the idea from Trezezerian Racing on YouTube. He's got one back of his garage too. But got the to-do list and the schedule up there. So, and was gonna go to Tazewell last night, but they rained out. But so the next race will be the 24th. But hope y'all enjoy this race.